Hey guys, Andrew here from Firerocker Studios, and today I'm in Minecraft 1.9, the Snapshot 15W45A, and today I'm going to show you a little contraption that I didn't really create. I actually got the inspiration from a YouTuber named Solo Waffle from Reddit, and this is actually a drawbridge in Minecraft 1.9. It's a super simple contraption that you guys can build. You don't need any command blocks. It is 100% made in vanilla Minecraft. Let me go ahead and show you how it works right now. So super simple. Let's say that you have a castle or something, or maybe it's an adventure map and you want people to not be able to get across unless if they swim. Well, now you can place a drawbridge by simply hitting this button and bam, you can completely cross, and it pretty much makes, of course, an entire bridge out of ice. And you have to go fast. That is why it's a drawbridge, because of course it will completely melt and break away. Now, the only bad thing about this, of course, you're gonna need a lot of armor stands, and you don't need to have diamond boots, but that's just what I felt like putting on. So it's super simple. All you need to do is have some ice. I used compact ice for the bottom part. I put a slime block over here, a piston or a sticky piston right over here. I have my armor stand over here, and I put the boots that have the brand new 1.9 Frost Walker enchantment on. Now this is only Frost Walker 1, but yeah, all you have to do is hit the button, bam, and it will completely launch the armor stands all the way across. And yeah, this is a solid 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, about 8 blocks wide, I believe, of distance. And of course, if you have Frostwalker 2, it'll make a larger spread, so you'll be able to go a little bit further. But yeah, this isn't of course a crazy big change, but it is a pretty cool little contraption that you guys can make, and it's a lot of fun, especially if you have a fancy castle and you made a moat and you want to make it so that people can cross through without needing a boat or swimming. Then yeah, you can make this, and it's pretty cool. Of course, yeah, it is gonna waste a lot of armor, and of course you're gonna need an armor stand, but you can always go into the water and retrieve all your armor stands. I mean, what you could do is actually the section where you know it's gonna fall, since the ice does melt, you can make a little hole and have it set so that when it gets down there, you can just collect it through some weird little mechanism and stuff and things and that. Or maybe you have like a little tunnel underneath and all the armor stands go there, and you have like a little piston that breaks it and then it follows a little trail. So yeah, it's a pretty cool little system that you guys could make, but it's super simple. All you need is a sticky piston, slime block, some compact ice, an armor stand, and of course enchanted frost walker boots. Hit the button, bam, there you go. Your friends are gonna be like, oh, this is super cool, and then you're gonna be like, hurry up and cross, and they'll be like, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, and it'll get across and it'll be super cool. But let me know, guys, what do you think in the comment section down below. Hopefully you enjoyed this little command, well, it's not even a command block. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this little contraption, little build thingy, and of course, like I said, check out Solo Waffle, because he gave me the idea for it. He actually made a really crazy one. I'll have it in the links below so you guys can go check out his channel, but he made a super advanced one with a bunch of redstone that's actually a lot wider, but I wanted to make one that was super basic and simple, so I pretty much just took out the crazy redstone and made this little contraption. But yeah, let me know, guys, what do you think in the comment section down below. If you guys enjoyed this and would like to see more little tutorials like this, then slap that like button and follow me on Camcord, guys. My link is in the description below. I live stream there every single week. I'm live streaming today. I'm getting Call of Duty Black Ops 3 today. I'm super excited, so go check out my streams there, and yeah, I hope to see you there, guys. Like always, I'm Andrew from Firerocker Studios. You guys are rockers. I upload every single day, so subscribe and check out my videos, and check out the videos on your screen right now, and I will see you later. Bye!